The Convento de São Domingos, St. Dominic's Convent, was founded in the 15th century in Alfarrarede and was transferred in the mid-16th century to this location. In the 19th century, it functioned as the military hospital, becoming the military headquarters in the 20th century. The Biblioteca Municipal Antonio Botto, the library, was installed here in 1993 as a project of the architect Duarte Castelo Branco.